Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy KJ. Today we're gonna be reacting to Outlaw by John Wayne, and he just dropped this a few days ago, so we're gonna react to it, man. Okay.
Gone, but I be back. Out on the road, gotta get my bread up. See the bro, me, I squeeze it.
Hey,
bury that beast in the deep by the oak tree, 6 feet deep. He collapsed. Came from the dirt, and I did that work. Trial, I stand, and my brothers know. Move in silence, stick to the code. One hand on the Bible, one on the coke. 45 in the waistline, none of my coat. Pop off, I'm an outlaw, Wild West show. No name on the two star, just he go. Unknown like a diamond, hid in the dirt. Dig deep, and you find me introvert. Stay to myself, stick to my gun. Shoot my shot, and pray that it work. When I freak these beats, Bama beast in all chaos. Keep from me if you see these teeth. Then froze up, so I bring this.
Bro, I love the bounce on this, bro. The way I hate riding this beat is hard. I ain't gonna lie. This is actually hard. I like this one in the first reaction I did to him.
Then froze up, so I bring this heat. Throttle mask on, let her eat. Mud on my boots, blood on my shirt. Got love in my heart, but the nine gon' squirt. 10 toes in the dirt. Sicker than this, picker than all sniper. Wicking these words, cut your lens off, side priest. Spread the whole tree to the earth, stone grinder. Ate the whole thing up, when the rain come, we still gon' dance. Check my stance, I ain't going nowhere. Shooting these crafts, I'm taking my chance. Had you can flick her on beat, peace with the wood on the grill. Yeah, yeah. Had you can flick her on beat, peace with the wood on the grill. Yeah, yeah. Had you can flick her on beat, peace with the wood on the grill. Yeah, yeah. Had you can flick her on beat, peace with the wood on the grill. Got breath in my lungs, so I'm still here now. Still on the nightstand, breaking my house. Get one to the head, I'm peeling the cow. Like still on the ground with your roof laid back. Got more clips than a stendo mag.
Okay.
For the homies, been on that. Shoot first, get shot at, gotta shoot back. Follow that pack for the pro mag. Knock your ass back up off your feet. Beat to the drum like engine chief. Yeah, stretch out the subcompact. Show you this real, no make believe. Better take your leave like retiree. Spit these flames coming up from the deep. Down with a dirty rap crime spree.
Bro, I swear, when I see, I didn't know he actually like rapping. Like, I didn't know that. When I first watched, like, when I first clicked on to do a reaction, I didn't know what it was going to be. I honestly didn't know. But this has got, like, country rap. But it's not country. It's, like, it's just really, like, honestly, it's really, I'm telling you, this is, like, southern rap almost. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's in that genre, like, he kind of give me that, like a few of, like, artists that I used to grew up listening to a long time ago. Like, he got that type of, like, energy. You know what I'm saying? So, man, this is actually kind of hard. You know, you could bump this in the car and ride that shit. Like, be riding around it and listening to it, man. It's actually good. It bumps. I'm telling you, it bumps.
Outlaw country. Had you can flick her on beat. Peace with the wood on the grill. Yeah, yeah. Had you can flick her on beat. Peace with the wood on the grill. Yeah, yeah. Had you can flick her on beat. Peace with the wood on the grill. Yeah, yeah. Had you can flick her on beat. Peace with the wood on the grill. Yeah.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Yo, man, if you guys enjoy it, so he did drop a new one, but I did a reaction. I feel like the reaction wasn't too great. And also, like, you know, I just think that it didn't really too much align with my brand. So I didn't want to go too much with that, to that song recently. But, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I definitely love his music, the music he have been making that I've reacted to. So, you know, I'm very still open to do some more reactions, but certain things, like I said, I have to be really, like, just mindful of, especially just, like, what I'm putting out, right? Now, mostly for my brand, I mostly try to promote very positive and ongoing things and things that are less destructive, as you know, as I say, that's just my thing that I like to stick with. So there's a lot of everywhere to go around if you want to look for that someone else does a reaction for, but for me, I like to kind of do my own thing and what works for me with my core. So peace. It's your boy KDre. I'm out.